You have now opened the insurance program up to individuals who are here, new legal immigrants to America, but who have a responsibility by their sponsor to make sure that they don't accept federal government benefits. In other words, they're not at the taxpayer trough for at least 5 years. And what did we do? We discarded it. We said, no, we will let you at the taxpayer trough. We will let you there with the rest of the hogs on day one.
Thank you.